boys must learn to think equal and make room in the world, equal room and space for their sisters, for their friends, and for the girls the world. We are an education institution. We've been working for 3 decades, and our motto is redefining education. We need an education to help girls and boys learn about that girls are equal, that they have a right to their own lives, the right to fully human functioning, and that education should enable that. And just a purely technical education of math, science and history isn't going to do that unless you get them to critically examine patriarchal structures, learn to challenge them and learn to transform them. And for that, you need girls and boys both to be doing it. We have addressed girls first because it seemed more urgent. They're the ones who are victims of it, right? But we feel that boys must be addressed equally because they must learn that there are different ways of being a man, and that manhood doesn't necessarily involve being violent, abusing power, and having power more than anyone else, to change the macho kind of definition of manhood and masculinity. Schools are the best place to change mindsets and do it when they're young, do it since they're 5 years old. Just getting children into school, even keeping them there, and just using them as ways of getting into the labor force isn't enough. Are we teaching our children what it means to be a citizen in a democracy? Are we teaching them to think about equality, to think about freedom in our country, to think about caste, to think about gender, to think about it critically? Are we only going to teach them how to become a cog in the machine, or just assimilate into a world that we already have? Or are we going to help them become the change makers that they have the potential to be?